I'll explain it.
I thought you'd gone home.
I had a chat with a group of Americans who stopped our car and talked to a group of Americans.
Сумочку оставь, подожди, оставь.
Other than it's set up by Congress, I'd like to make sure it doesn't tell this information. So I think if we just get together from time to time and say, hey, why did you guys say this and why did we say that? So it's not your opinion.
We have to put these down here if you like. You put yours on top of mine. And I'm sure nobody takes it.
Objective is really reduce the tension and the challenge.
trick of you.
Yeah, which is just for yelling about. So he grabbed me and was like,
you mean from the breath?
But
you've been sitting in that garden can all the time till now?
Yes, because we kept thinking,
and all those other civilians sitting there too?
All of us will be in a difficult situation when the bloodbath begins.
That there should be a ceasefire on both sides.
And that's
была хорошая беседа, вы поняли, что мы хотим там найти мирное регулирование этого конфликта.
Вот если это есть понимание, тогда запись, которая есть в комиссии, подготовленная бессмертной спецпожизненной, достаточно для того, чтобы продолжить уже конкретно.
Then we adopt the language that the working group led by Mr. Besmetny and Mrs. Ridgway has prepared. I think that language is enough, but we will continue to work together.
Для документа большей записи не нужно.
So far as the joint statement is concerned, it's enough to include what they prepared.
Я лишь вернулся к этой теме, что мне вчера показалось прохладное отношение к нашему мнению с вашей стороны.
I decided to address that particular issue again because I thought that you responded rather coolly yesterday to what I presented, to what I suggested. Yes.
А теперь я вижу, что все-таки есть встречная деловая реакция.
Now I
открывает возможности для того, чтобы мы тут виделись.
Now I feel that you are reciprocating, that there is a business-like response, and that, I think, opens up certain possibilities for action.
И может быть, в нашем документе, вот